next year, too. Healthcare workers have been on the forefront of the pandemic. One caregiver from Salem shows why they're deemed essential. Her work with the elderly community has even landed her a national title. First News Weekend anchor Keely Levern introduces us to a woman who says her priority is spreading joy.
Sarah Smith is a caregiver for elderly clients in Salem and Youngstown.
I go into my client's home and I provide for them the care they can no longer provide for themselves.
Sarah helps cook, clean, drive, and shop, but says her favorite duty is providing companionship.
I really enjoy the times I get to sit down and do puzzles and just whatever their interest is.
Sarah's passion for her work has not gone unnoticed, and it landed her the honor of the second place finalist of a prestigious nationwide contest for Caregiver of the Year.
When they first told me that I was nominated, I told them that was the honor in and of itself.
Sarah's been working at this location out of Salem for more than a decade, and she beat out thousands of other nominees to earn this award.
Sarah was celebrated with a small ceremony and a check for $2,500, but she says the real prize is her clients and getting to spend time with them, especially during this pandemic.
To see their loneliness really is heartbreaking. And I'm so thankful that they have visiting angels to come into their home and break up the boredom.
Sarah reminds me why she started this work in the first place, to spread joy to the elderly community that is too often forgotten.
Every client deserves to have a joyful caregiver in their home.
In Salem, Keely Levern, WKBN 27 First News.